school threat, possible gunshots, chaos and confusion around Keele High School. The Calumet County Sheriff's and the State Patrol responded to the high school this morning, and they are searching the area around the school. They are staging right around the property on the corner. Members of the Manitowoc Police Department are here assisting, as well as the State Patrol and the Calumet Sheriff's Department. We saw canine units and multiple armed officers searching a wooded area just south of the school. Above the scene in News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi, WISN 12 News.